The whole reason I grew the long beard was so I could braid it all Viking style. But it never really worked out for me. It took me forever to learn how to do this. There's hundreds, possibly even thousands of videos out there, even more articles on Google, but none of them worked because there was something I was missing. I'm watching somebody try to braid it from the top. You should be looking at the bottom. So today, I'm going to show you how to do this thing. First thing we're going to do, though, to make this easy is we're going to divide the beard into three sections, and we're going to take some of these rubber bands here to do that. So I'm going to do that and be right back. And here you can see it's in threes. Mine likes to split into like twos, like naturally. That's why I've done like the two prong, where I'll do like two of these, and then I'll just take these strands and braid them, which I could do here now. It's not a whole lot to work with, but it could be done. And I feel like it makes me look like a walrus. So what we're going to do is we're going to take these three strands. And like I said, you don't want to be watching what I'm doing at the top. You want to watch the bottom. See if we can get a good angle here. What we're going to do is we're going to take your outside. I'm going to start on my right, and it's going to come over the middle one. And that's it, right? So now, what was our right on the bottom is in the center. Then we're going to take the left, and it's going to come into the center. Right to center, left to center. I would always try and bring the outsides all the way across both. That's not what you're doing. It's just going across the one that's next to it. Right to center, left to center, right to center, and left to center. That's all we're going to do all the way down. I know I already said that, but I want to reiterate that. That's all you got to do to get yourself a nice braid, which I do not. Mine's all messy because my hair is constantly getting tangled and snapped. Let's try this one more time. Something I would advise is try and make sure you don't start your braid too high. I did that the first few times. Try to start it up here. Let it just kind of come down. Start a bit more naturally where the ends want to meet. See that? So instead of starting it up here, we're letting it start down here. So right to center, and then left to the center. Create this nice intricate weave, which isn't that intricate because hairdressers the world over know this 1,000 times over. That's all there is to it. My hair is a mess and does not really look too good for this right now. But again, it's the same way if you wanted to do two smaller ones. You would just part it in the middle and then take your and try and divide that into three equal parts. Which I've got such a mess going on here today, I don't think I'm going to do. There's another tip for you. Wash your beard first. But it can be done. Just not by me today. So that is all there is to that. This is so weird trying to do that. See it does that naturally, and then I braid those and then I look like a walrus. So yeah, I tried doing like two when I first started, just kind of doing like one of these. Doesn't really work. You got to do the three. So there you go. Watch it from the bottom. And see you next time. And we're already back because it is next time already. It was kind of screwing me up trying to do this looking into the camera here. So, but as you can see, I went ahead off camera and did it real quick. First couple times I did this, man, it took me like 20 minutes and I just did that in like three. So, but as you can see, like I said, I don't start up here, start more down here. And you can see how it kind of links together despite the fact that I got all this messiness. And there's one more thing that I need to show you. You see, you can get a better look at how that is now despite all of that crap. Because, again, that's all from it breaking and being different lengths. But that's what it would look like generally if you had braided it. Now, if you excuse me, I need to go clean this up. Not bad. Kind of wish I'd kept the mohawk.